book I wrote about Ilker Apaydin in the internet, and I saw that he is something what know how to do his job. And then I get an action with Erez in Ramat HaSharon in Israel. He was talking about it, and I decide to make the operation with Ilker. And I must say that I'm very happy that I decide to come here, because the people are here are very friendly. The hotel was very close to the hospital. Everything was working so good and easy, and I was just happy that I decided to come to Ilker. I must to say that now I'm looking in the mirror. By me, it was very hard. It was two operation. One of them I FUE, and the second was FUT, and it was about 10 and a half hour, but now it's looking so good. I look so good. I'm so happy that I have done that, and I think that if I will see my friend, there is some friend of me they want to come, I will say just to Ilker Apaydin.
Thank you.
I'm very happy.